That's gonna happen a lot in this game, by the way. I need to fight, or else I won't be able to fight these things later. Fight them while they're weak, before they become strong. It's my motto. I'm not even sure if it means anything anywhere else besides, like, this game, but...
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Really?
Who are you?
I was probably better off just loading my game. I just skip all these cutscenes. Why can't that? So let me skip this. Let me skip it. I don't want to watch this. Oh, there we go. Maybe I wasn't pushing it right. I pushed the button, but apparently I didn't push it hard enough. Yeah, I actually just loaded my game. So next time I die, I'll just do that. With all these loading screens are really bothering me. Okay, so, it can unlock anything. Yay, open this. Yay, elixir, yay. Okay, we leave now? Yeah, I'll prepare. Okay, we're ready. I'm not ready, I'm gonna die, and I just know it.
Yuffie, go!
Let's go, Yuffie. Just skip this scene. I am gonna bother with a small threat because I got a bone to pick with them. There we go. I'm the best. Ain't nothing ever gonna take me down. Doesn't matter. Wait. Potion. Helpful. Ha! Huh. Just get this stuff.
Come on,
Command me, bro. See, I can find them one-on-one, that's no problem. They just looked at me. Oh crap! There's no save point in here, okay, I'm leaving. not fighting in confined space, because apparently if I'm against the wall, they can hurt me really bad. What are you doing, Mr. Shadow? Well, I just love my game. Yeah. Maybe I shouldn't be fighting until I have more abilities. Actually, I don't get abilities until I level up, so. Forgot that this isn't Kingdom Hearts 2. In Kingdom Hearts 2, you get abilities from beating certain bosses. Yeah, I've died a lot. And that's... Okay. What? Okay, I'm ready. Oh no, there's a Heartless. Okay, skip the scene. I don't really care. I just don't want to die. Well, I just need like guard or something. I don't usually use guard, but I need it apparently. That's Brandon's back. Oh, okay. Whoa! This is the difficulty of Proud Mode. I'm not giving up. I will do this. I will prevail. I will. Somehow. Do you say anything after? Okay, I can open up. Can you say anything else? Okay, you don't say anything else, okay. Yeah, go, Yuffie. You just get killed again. Have my heart stolen. I won't find the leader because the leader will kick my butt. I need to kill the small fry or else I don't get enough experience. I was good at editing. I edited this out, but I'm not good at editing at all. So I'm gonna just keep doing this over and over again. So eventually, I get smart and decide to run. But like this mode, like hard mode or proud mode on this game is so much harder than Kingdom Hearts 2. Just saying. I beat Kingdom Hearts 2 with like one death. And it wasn't even against the guy with the spear, I can't remember his name, Zaldin. It wasn't even against him. I beat him in like 10 seconds. I'm not even kidding. I thought it was hard, but apparently if you just keep using your reaction command, it's just like boom. Dead. I stop telling me to not bother with the small fry. I'm a bother with the small fry. I'm running. This should help. Okay, that's not the jump button. Running. Don't kill me, I don't wanna die! Save me, Pongo! The 99 puppies were lost amid the chaos of the world's destruction. Find them in various worlds, okay? As long as I don't have to fight the Heartless. I might have to fight more Heartless though, and they're gonna kick my butt. Okay, nope.
This should help.
I made it farther this time. Where were you doing all that? I'll talk to you later, I'm gonna do this. Postcard. Ta-da! First decision is secure. If you weren't in trouble. Yeah, that's why I came here. I was in trouble, but you weren't there to help me. What do you have to say? I'm gonna keep Blade Master. Oh, thank you! You're much more helpful than Leon! I'm not in good standing with Leon right now. You abandoned me. Still level 5 though. Need to not be level 5. Hello. Here's a shop. I still can't buy anything. I sell these. I don't synthesize very much. Nah. I don't need this stuff. I probably do actually, but nah, I don't need this stuff. Okay. What was I gonna do? Did it have to do with this? No, I don't think it had. I'll customize. Why can't I use potions though? Real quick, turn in my postcard. Cottage! Best to change something, but I don't know what. Now I'm going through all that again. I'm gonna be a man. I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna fight till I die, and then I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna fight some more, and then I'm gonna die again. That's just how this seems to be going. Huh.